Hello everybody and welcome to this third video of the Convertigo Forms tutorial. On the previous video we have made a form, and so in this video I will show you how to publish your form and how to send it to the person you want it to answer. So as you can see, we are here on the home page with our form here. So let's go back to the home page, and the first step is to here click on the three little points here and publish. Click on publish here to make it visible. So we publish it, and now we're going, so yeah, as you can see, form test has been published successfully. And if we go to the publish forms, here is our form. Now that our form is published, let's click here on the three little points, and as you can see, there is a lot of different possibilities. So we can display it just to see what it displays, so our form visually. We can delete it. Obviously, we don't want to delete it. You can export it to have directly into your computer. And this is the interesting point. You have a copy link. And if you copy the link, you will just have to copy and paste it and send it directly to the members you wanted to answer to the form. So this is really simple. Just have to send it in a mail, for example. So this is one of the options to send the form. But if you use the simple copy link, the person who you send it to will have to connect to his Convertigo account to fill the form. But if you take the anonymous link, the connection to the Convertigo account will not be necessary. So if you want to send it to your colleagues who has a Convertigo account also, you can simply copy the link. But if you want send it to clients or people who hasn't got the Convertigo account, that is better to copy an anonymous link to permit everybody to answer the form. Okay, so now let's say that you have sent the form to your clients or to your colleagues, and you want to see what they answered to this form. So to do this, I'm just gonna quickly answer a form to make an answer to show you. So we are on the form. As you can see, I sent to myself an anonymous form on my own mail address. So let's answer quickly. And yeah, I just have to sign here, okay. And I send it. So, okay. So my answer has been saved. So let's go back to the Convertigo platform. Okay, so now that we have an answer to the form, there is two different ways to see the answer. So one visually, here with view responses, and one with the CSV, export answers to CSV. So it will download you a CSV document, so an Excel document to see the answers. So let's begin by the view responses visually. So here it is. So as you can see, there are all my answers. So obviously I am the only one who have answered to this form. So there is not a lot of information, but just to show you. So there are mine. So I said blue here. So one blue here. And red, so here. So as you can see, all my information are here. And for my part, this is easy to understand. So as you can see, with the graphics and all the visual elements, I think that is really simple to understand the way of the answers. So as you can see here, I have also the date and the time, my signature, and all the information are here and they are clear. And just to precise, if you forgot what question was linked to the answer, you just have to click here on the little I and it will show you the question who is linked with the answer. So this is the first way to see your answers. The other way to see the answers, as I said, is to click here and here export answer to CSV. And as you can see here, I have my Excel document. So let's open it. Here are all my answers. So as you can see, blue, blue, red, fruits, candy, option one, option two. Obviously the CSV answers are less understandable than the visual, but the CSV is better when you have a lot of different answers and you wanna see them all. And these information are easier to classify because they are already in the cell. So to classify them, this is much better and much easier. Because as you can see here, the first line, input one, input text one, checkbox grid, these are the label names that I told you not to change in the second video because they were unique. And as you can see, input text one, checkbox one morning, checkbox one evening. So they are all different. So for every question, you have an answer. So as you can see here, for the signature, we have a link. And if we click to this link, we'll see my signature. So this is the second way to see the answers. Okay, so now that we have seen how to publish the form, how to send it to the people you wanted to answer, and how to collect the different answer, we are nearly done. Just wanted to show you a last thing. This is here, the manage access right to the form. So only the administrators can create groups like this. And in these different groups, there are people. And if, for example, I click on supervision and I save it, all the person who are in the group supervision will have access to this form, and same for the answer. But only the administrators can create the groups. But this is interesting and important because it can make you win some time if you don't want to search name by name, and if you want to send it to a specific group. Okay, then I think that I've told you all the specific information that you needed on the product to start using Convertigo Forms and share forms with your colleagues or for your clients. So I hope that this tutorial helped you to understand better the product, and I certainly will make another video on this platform showing you the new features that we are gonna add with the time. So thank you for listening, and see you soon.